So I'm doing this a little impromptu video because I know that it's much needed for some of you guys right now. And I know that some of you guys may be discouraged or feel bad or feel down right now. So I'm definitely gonna film this video, and this is for you. Yes, before anybody even comments, I am doing an overhand serving video, but the weather has been terrible here, like terrible. It's been raining and raining and raining and raining, and I film outdoors, so I need nice weather. So that video is coming. So believe me, I really do have it on my video list. I'm doing this video for those of you who didn't make your team, and those of you who are discouraged because you didn't make it, and those of you who feel bad because you felt like you aren't good enough. This is for you, because I know that everybody did not make their team, and that's okay. It's okay. It really is okay. I'm gonna tell you why. You never give up on your goals, no matter what. Even in life, there are times where we are disappointed because something doesn't turn out the way that we wanted it to. And there's been times where I've been disappointed because something hasn't turned out the way that I wanted it to. And I kept pushing myself and kept moving forward. So even if you didn't make your team this year, think about it. There's always next year. And even if you were a senior and you didn't make your team, that's okay, because volleyball is forever. Volleyball is a sport that is ever changing. It is a sport that is ever growing. And there are many, many opportunities for you to play volleyball throughout your life. Even though now I'm 23 years old and I still play volleyball regularly with a group of people I really enjoy playing with. So just know that even if you didn't make your team, even if you felt like you didn't work hard enough, or you didn't try hard enough, or the coach didn't like you, or you didn't think you were good enough, never think that, because you are good enough. You are good enough. You are beautiful, you are wonderful, you are special, you are an amazing human being, and you have the opportunity and chance to do anything that you want to do in your life. So if you see somebody in the comments and they mention that they don't make their team, tell them that it's going to be okay. Link, exchange emails, exchange phone numbers, meet each other, because I want this KoKo Puffs family to be an actual family. I want us to understand each other, to know each other, to uplift each other. When things aren't going right on our team, I want you guys to reach out to somebody, a part of our family, and say, hey, it's gonna be okay. I understand, because I got your back. I got your back. So just know that it's okay. But what the best part about it is, you have a support network here for you to uplift you. There are so many volleyball opportunities out there in the world that even if you don't make your high school team or your middle school team, volleyball accepts anyone. I play as an adult now, so there are many ways you can play volleyball. So don't give up. Don't give up and quit when things aren't going your way, or you can't get your serve over. That serve video, I promise it's coming. Don't quit when you can't get your serve over, or you can't hit well, or somebody tells you you're too short. I was told I was too short, and I'm 5'9½". So don't give up no matter what. Volleyball, if you love this sport as much as I love this sport, love it. Love it and accept it, because it accepts you. Okay, I hope that you guys like this video. Be encouraged, be beautiful, be wise, be special, because that's what you are. And what I want to say is, make sure you guys subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.